Yeah, one of the difficulties here, though, one of the fun parts, really, trying to keep track of your own airplane.
That's exactly right. And what's amazing, too, Dave, is that everybody has their signature colors that they kind of keep making their planes the same. So by looking at the airplanes, you kind of know whose airplanes is who.
Steve made it up there now, so we have 10 airplanes in the sky.
Yep. It is going to be tough with this wind, folks. They're all going to try to hit each other, probably flying north-south, so they're flying into the wind, which slows everything down. I think we got another one coming. Oh, and another one. We got two more. I think we're going to have an even dozen.
Oh, man, this is going to be fun.